What's going on YouTube? What time is it? Vampire Diaries time. Yes, you guessed it. This is episode 7 of season 1. Hopefully, guys, have seen the first 6 episodes uploaded to the channel. If you haven't, please check them out and get up to date with it so you don't miss any spoilers. But to be honest, you guys probably know all the spoilers because you've definitely seen the series so far, and it is crazy. It's so good. I mean, to recap the last episode, it was all popping off, wasn't it? For the first 5 episodes, Stefan was so reserved. Then Elena acquired some information, you know, she confronted him, pretty much told her, yes, I am a vampire. She was crapping it, but, you know, he laid it down. She said, I'll give you a day to explain it. So he pretty much told her about Catherine, Damon, himself, how they got to a situation where they are. He explained that Catherine was the vampire and she bit them both, I'm assuming. I think he said that he wasn't clarified, but, I mean, it's obvious he put it together. He bit them both. She was killed, I believe, in a fire. The two brothers went to try and rescue her. They were shot and killed as well. Then, obviously, if you listen to what Damon said about how you transition into one, I'm assuming because they tasted the blood, they was reborn, and they had the choice either had to feast on humans or pretty much die. And that is how they obviously feast on a human and transitioned into the vampire. And that leads us into Vicar, who was actually bitten by Damon. He let her taste his blood. And now she is in the transition phase. She was gagging for food. She was starving. You know, she needed to feast on a human. Stefan went looking for her. Pretty much a news reporter was there with a compass. Turns out the Gilbert's Watch worked as a compass hunting down the vampires. He shot Stefan as he was bleeding out. Damon come along. I said that word. Damon come along. Bit the reporter, you know, said the only person that's going to kill Stefan is me. Vicky couldn't resist herself. She ended up feasting on the dead guy's body. That probably is going to complete a full transition into this episode, which is very interesting. And then we finished with Elena pretty much telling Stefan that they can't be together. I mean, she'll respect his secret and she likes him as a person, but they can't be in a relationship. And that's where it ended. So Bonnie and Caroline wasn't in that episode and it was just crazy. Or, like, honestly, what's going to happen with Jeremy and Vicky? I'm not too sure. Is Matt going to find out? Is his sister as well? Loads and loads of storylines still that need to be answered, so I can't wait. So if you guys do enjoy today's episode, please smash a like on the button. Subscribe if you're new. Thanks for clicking on my video. I really, really do appreciate it. And let's jump into today's episode. Oh, do you reckon Vicky's tracking him down now she's a vampire?
Hi, Ty.
Why has she gone to him out of everybody? Nah, Ty cartoon. Okay, he's the person I hate the most.
Sit back. Look, let's just get you home.
What's wrong?
Dude, really? Dude, don't. Oh, come on. He's gonna miss this idiot.
Oh.
Don't you hurt him.
Forget what you saw here tonight. None of us were here.
Good start again. That just shows there, right? How hard it must be for Stefan, yeah? Not to feast on human, because, I mean, it might be because it's a new transition, but she seems like she is gagging for blood. And obviously Damon still does it, not as bad as her, but Stefan, you've not seen him try it once yet. Only with Elena a little bit.
So then I'm okay, okay? Please don't worry about me.
Look at the size of that phone, it's so small. Look at the size of this brick here compared to that.
I don't understand why I have to stay cooped up here. Why can't I just go home?
Because you're changing, Vicky, and it's not something you want to do alone.
Oh. What is that?
This is a very special, very old compass.
Oh, okay, right. He said the Logan guy. I'm assuming that's a news reporter and someone's covering it up. That's fine, yeah, but because it's a news reporter, he's a known public figure, isn't he? So you can't just have a disappearance of somebody that's so well known and hide it for so long. It's going to get found out soon enough.
Yes. It's important that we still do.
Grams, everybody knows you're a witch.
Not meant to be fun. It's real and it's serious. And you must understand it before you practice it.
You never should have trusted that Logan weasel with a watch.
How many are we dealing with?
Well, the coroner thinks one. Be quiet. You can't have the entire town aware of this. We have to find
sick
man.
Yes, Damon.
Out.
I was just gonna offer. You know, if there's anything I could do.
I appreciate it.
I have got your costume. It's all here. You know, just some silly, fluffy,
wait,
Damon-free fun. Hey, isn't this the one you got
from
Damon?
Oh, shit.
Yep, wear it, toss it, I don't care.
Coffee is our friend. It's the caffeine. It circulates through our veins and it warms our body so we're not so cold to the touch.
School counselor has been down that road and doesn't work for me.
It can work, it's your choice, Vicky.
So you've never tasted human blood?
I'm not proud of my past behavior.
Ugh. You're gonna have to let Jeremy go now.
Oh, really?
And how long have you been preparing for your not good enough speech?
Oh, she's turning into a bitch.
Let's get one thing straight, you perky little bitch. You had my brother whipped for 15 years, stay with, and I won't think twice about ripping your little head off.
Do you know what I hate, right? Cocky people that are not worthy of the cockiness, if that makes sense. So Damon, for example, he's an absolute mad lad. Do you know what I mean? Like, his arseholeness fits him as a guy. He can back it up. He's just a beast in general. Like, this girl is a timid drugger who's been gifted, and now she's just going to say abuse it and think that she's, like, unreal when she's actually not. She's just a little turd. Do you know what I mean? Where, obviously, Damon, on the other hand, you can respect his arseholeness because that's who he is, and he's earned that, and he can back everything up. So, I mean, I don't really like the side of Vicky, if I'm being honest.
Thing is, it's hard to resist certain people, especially when you're new. It's difficult to separate your feelings. Love, lust, anger, desire can all blur into one urge. Hunger.
Just contemplating the next 100 years.
Been cooped up all day. Let's go.
Where?
Your life was pathetic. Your afterlife doesn't have to be.
I'm not taking her to Disneyland. We're going in the front yard.
Come on. I like Damon as a... as this character sort of thing, where he shows compassion to someone, he tries to help them. Like, I really enjoyed this side of Damon, like, more than the one that's going around killing people.
Live a little. No, pun intended.
She ain't coming back.
My bad.
Oh, she can't go in the house.
In here.
Right, it just said get in here. Oh, right. I thought that noise like, was like the acceptance, but it's her like desiring to bite him.
In a minute.
Please come inside. I've been worried.
Oh, okay. She's been accepted now.
Thank God you're okay.
Everyone was worried about you.
I'm back now. Just let it go.
Damon.
Stefan, what are you doing?
Oh, Stefan.
Is Vicky home?
Yeah.
Can I see her, please?
Don't let him in. I don't want him in here.
Did he do something to you?
No, I just don't want him in here.
What does that even mean, let her go? Oh, okay, sure. Since we're such experts on letting people go, right?
I know you may not see it, but trust me, Jer, it's for the best.
Oh.
Let me guess. Daisy Buchanan.
What's
your last name, Damon?
Salvatore.
Salvatore.
Mm-hmm. How do you know Zach?
You okay?
Yeah, I think there's...
Wait. Has she got Ravain on her? Like, so his powers don't work. Somebody told me it was called something in episode 4. Compassion. That's what it is. This is compassion. Is that what the magic's called that he does? So thanks for leaving that comment, because that did educate me. But yeah, she's not under it, is it? His eyes changed and that threw me aback. It's interesting that.
The Salvatore is one of this town's original settlers.
If it's about the Vervain.
You know about the Vervain?
Well, Salvatore. Of course I do.
Of course.
So I wonder if him mentioning Vervain takes away the suspicion that it could possibly be him who is a vampire. Do you know what I mean? Because they know that Ravain is a deterrent, so if he knows it and he's the source of it, so to speak, then the sort of, what you say, suspicions will not fall with him.
And you're going as you?
What, you're following me now?
You didn't really give me much of a choice. You're not feeling lightheaded or anxious or cranky, like if someone looks at you the wrong way, you could just rip their head off. Worse and worse every minute that you pretend like it's not controlling you.
My husband and I only have left what his parents left him.
How much do you need? I mean, how many people do you think?
Friends, mm-hmm. Family, and everyone on the council.
So he's trying to figure out, he must know that people know that they're around. I'm wondering, why is Zach, yeah? Why is he dealing with Ian out to everybody? Because he knows his family, he's his own family are vampires, so he's giving deterrence out to everybody. So I know. Did he have a second agenda? What was his plan?
Well, it's not safe out there alone. Mm. I mean, I've seen 10 vampires tonight.
Well, if only the real ones were as easy to find.
Get the hell out of me.
Sorry. Her teeth look so good in this light.
Come on.
Okay. Oh. He knows it's his.
Caroline. You know it's mine, don't you?
Not anymore.
It right now.
Oh. Imagine trying to listen to every single person's thoughts.
Jeremy.
If you come with me, we can be together forever.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh. Jerry's from baffled. Oh, it's an easy way to get the blood by kissing him. It's quite clever.
No, stop.
Oh. He's gonna see Stefan. Wow, where's she gone, man? Oh, she's done it. Fucking bitch, mate. I knew she was getting someone. Oh, what has he killed her with? Oh, it is wood. Oh, no, I don't know. You had to do it. Oh, she's dead. That's brutal, that man, isn't it? Like, she had to. She wasn't respecting none of the rules, was she? She literally, right, was. He was trying to tell him. I told her so many times, you can't do this, you can't do that, you can't do that. I want to help you. I want to do this. I want to do that. Boom. She's not listening to anything. I understand it. It's kind of like, once you get your new powers, you know, your mind can't, but it had to be done. She was literally attacking everyone. She bit Jeremy then. She just bit Elena as well. It's crazy. So, yeah, spike through the heart, wooden spike. She's gone. So I wonder how Matt, well, I wonder how everyone's going to react. She's been bit twice and killed. This is like the third time she's died.
Where'd you get that? It's part of my costume. It's a piece of junk.
There she is, Emily Bennett, your great-great-great-great-grandmother.
You did this. This is your fault.
You confuse me for someone with remorse.
People die around you. How could it not matter? It matters, and you know it.
Your wounds are bleeding.
Oh.
You need to leave.
I don't know where she is.
Is this what I'm in for? A lifetime of worrying about her?
I don't understand. I mean, I know what I saw, but I don't understand. Why does everybody have to die on me?
Oh, that is so tight. Oh, you can hear the conversation, can't you?
Wanted to help her, but instead
you killed her. But you had justification.
How's he doing?
Can you make him forget?
Yeah, innit? I'm surprised not done that already.
Stefan, please.
If I did it, there's no guarantee that it would work.
Don't matter, you could try.
Because of who I am.
You can do it.
I like him, Damon. I fucking love Damon, mate.
This is what you want. What do you want him to know?
Oh, if you can tell him anything, I would just tell him, like, mate, you're a good kid. Like, you've got your full life ahead of you. Go there, go to school. Try and get your head down, be successful. You know, forget about Vicky, X, Y, and Z. And I would just try and plant a seed so he can use this as a stem to progress in his life.
He shouldn't look for her or worry about her. He's going to miss her, but he knows it's for the best. He wishes that I could forget, too. Forget meeting you. Finding out what you are and everything that's happened since.
She don't know, mate. She's fucking loves it. Yeah.
But I can't.
Oh, here we go.
I can't lose the way I feel about you.
Ah, oh, that took an unexpected turn. I didn't expect that.
It's done.
I wonder if Damon just heard everything she just said. Mate, I like it. I fucking love Damon, man. He's so good. Like, I don't know why I like him so much. Okay, and that's going to wrap up today's episode. Wow, so Vicky, she has been killed. She's the first vampire that we have seen that has been actually killed in this show. She got, well, a stake through the heart, didn't she? Of a wooden stick from Stefan. She couldn't control the gift that she was been given, I mean, I say gift, but what she had been given, she was thirsty all the time. Stefan was saying, mate, I'm trying to help you. She's ignoring it. Do you know what I mean? She's running off doing her own thing. She's being reckless. She attacked Jeremy and she was attacking Elena, and he had no choice. He left her. He had to do it as, like, literally protection. Damon, he went to take the necklace off Bonner and his hand burned. I thought it was because maybe she was a witch and he was touching her, but it turns out that she'd just gone back to a Gram's house or whatever she's called, and she said that was a witch's necklace back in, like, 1800s as well, which is mad. Like, so is it technically Damon's or is it not? I'm not sure. We need to see where that story goes out. I wonder if Damon stole it and it's some sort of, like, protection device against him. I have no idea, but that is interesting. We have Elena there. She's saying that she really, ideally, would want to forget everything that's happening. It's crazy. Her life's like a whirlwind, but, you know, her feelings for Stefan are so strong that she can't control him. And then to finish it off, we had Damon. He was talking to Ty's mum. Basically found out it's like a council of people that they all want revenge. They must all know about the vampires at some point. And he was trying to figure out how many people are on the council. But she was like, your uncle knows. Ask him. And he's saying, oh, I can supply the revenge. He's trying to get information out of her. You can see that she had it on a bracelet, didn't she? And then, obviously, Damon at the end, I think he got rid of Vicky's body. And then he's come to the house and he's helped Jeremy forget. He's helped Elena and Jeremy. And he might have even heard the conversation between Elena and Stefan as well. And do you know what, right? Damon, what a guy. It's like, I actually really, really like him. I know he's played off as a bad guy and he's supposed to be the bad guy of the series so far. I'm assuming that's what I guess. But, mate, I love him. He's sick. He's probably the best character so far. He's just the way, when he's not being an ass, right, he's such a great character. And, like, when he's helping people out, he seems so nice and he's got a quirky smile and he's just a mad lad. So, yeah, that is where we're at after today's episode. Really enjoyed it. I mean, I'm thoroughly, thoroughly, thoroughly enjoying this Vampire Diary series. I'm not even kidding. So, I'd just like to say thanks again to every single person for recommending it. If you did enjoy today's video as well, please smash a like on the button. It really helps out the channel. Subscribe if you're new. Thanks for clicking on my video and I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers, guys.